also new this morning, at least one person is taken to the hospital following a crash in Pawtucket. The accident happened just after midnight on Benefit Street. Eyewitnesses say four cars were involved in the crash and one person had to be extracted from their vehicle. No word on any other injuries. The cause of the crash remains under investigation.